So he raised an army of demons and... Want to be faster on your feet? Want to be able to bash down walls by charging into them? All you have to do is defeat the evil guardians of the graveyard and gain this new ability. You will never know why you left the grave without it.
has changed outside the necropolis. Pearls go this way, pearls go that way. Nasty, painful death waits round every turn and over every hill. Bon voyage. It's the Hall of Heroes shopping mall. Bargain hunters should check out the ground floor. Well-to-do shoppers should check out the upper floor. That's where it's at.
To pay homage to the hero.
Ah, Fortescue! What's this I hear about that Archcat Zarok still being alive? Thought you killed the fella. Never mind, you old warhorse. Better show him what's what, eh? I expect Johnny's zombies a bit more of a handful than you remember. How are you doing for weapons? Here, take my warhammer. It'll smash anything and it won't fall apart like a club. I only ever get to use it cracking walnuts around this place. Nonsense, Fortescue. I won't take no for an answer. Knock a few heads for old Stanier Ironhewer, eh?
there used to be a coven of witches in the caves beneath Cemetery Hill. The whole forest never smelt the same since. Keep out! This gate leads to the Tomb of the Shadow Demons. Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasure. Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its...
shall enter. The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarek, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now or share their doom. The scarecrows are almost on...
Okay.
Mischief makers and metal machines. Who knows what dark sorcery brings them? Thank you. These fields are home to many mad machines, yet the most bizarre of them is housed within this barn.
Gorge, dead ahead. The nursery to Gallowmere's favorite side dish. Step inside and understand the true horror of fruit gone bad. Pumpkin Gorge, dead ahead. The nursery to Gallowmere's favorite. Thank you.
The corn-cutting machine is missing a part. A cog fell off this miracle of modern agriculture. Death waits in the cornfield.
Yeah!
Pumpkin Gourd, dead ahead. The nursery to Gallowmere's favourite side dish. Step inside and understand the true horror of fruit gone bad. It's the Hall of Heroes.
Bravo, Fortescue! Some of the other chaps wagered Zarok would be using your ribcage as a toast rack by now. But I knew you'd pull through. Here, I have a little extra something here I can give you. Could help the old quest. You want it?